And like that, there we go. Episode 3 of season 2 of Demon Slayer.
After this, I have to go to work.
What time is it?
11:30. Wait, I start at 1.
Yeah, you start at 1. Yeah, you're good. All right. Let's go. See if this works. All right, there we go.
Sorry. You just cut that out, right?
Yeah. I'm trying to make it clear. Like, the reason why he does it this way is because he enjoys doing it more than just simply killing them physically in their sleep. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Like he can simply just walk up to them and murder them all, but...
No, he has to turn into a giant.
What? That was funny. That shit was funny.
Can I skip it?
Oh, they didn't show them. They didn't show
them. Yeah, tomorrow is Halloween.
Yeah, you just...
Yeah, I've been so busy with work. It just hit me. Tomorrow is Halloween.
Yeah, that's why I gotta work on all my stuff. Did he fall asleep like that?
Yeah.
Inosuke.
Inosuke grew up in the woods.
I don't know, but no, I mean, like, how did he, like, end up like that? Hey! Hey! Oh, man.
Aww.
Oh, this part was so funny.
His
dream was so happy.
He was just so wholesome and happy.
Oh, man. And... So good. And then this nightmare over here.
Yeah.
It's a nightmare for everyone else.
Not really for Nezuko.
Yeah, they're both Tanuki. Oh no, he's a rat.
Yeah, Tanjiro's a Tanuki, then he's a rat. Tanjiro? Chuitsu?
I can't remember the...
And it's a centipede?
That's what he thinks the train is.
He has a very active imagination.
Starts to wake up. Is that Kiritsugu? The voice?
I wouldn't know.
Oof. Man, his subconscious is on fire. To show how much of a beast he is. Hold up.
Yes, I'm sorry I'm on my phone a lot. I've just seen a lot of these parts in the movie.
Man, you gotta watch along though if you're gonna be here.
Sorry.
And... Did Tanjiro just fall over? I didn't even notice that before. Like, fuck! What you gonna do now?
That's a masterful instinct, dude. He ain't just human.
He's just gonna sit there choking eternally.
Yeah, he knocked over. That explains a lot now.
What?
How he was knocked over.
I don't even remember that.
Cause remember he was laying down when Nezuko burned him?
I wasn't remembering much. I didn't even notice that. I just saw him just go. So.
You know what I just noticed?
Huh.
He didn't think of Nezuko till he started remembering. Have you noticed that?
Yeah.
Like, Nezuko wasn't in the dream at all. Until he started...
Well, yeah, right here.
Yeah.
To the rescue. Still getting choked out.
I love this part.
Oh, man.
It is so cute.
Just goes.
That's awkward.
Nezuko did not inherit the hard head trait. That's Tanjiro's real deadliest weapon is his head. He knocked out a Hashira with it.
And a boar man.
And a boar man. But the Hashira more impressively. Ha! Oh, he has to wake up first. Hold up.
He still needs a hug. See? That had to hurt the most.
She was on fire all of a sudden. Isn't there another?
The baby.
Yeah. Or is that the baby, the small one right there? Or nah. I'm trying to remember. Like, how many siblings did? I might have to go back to the first episode later.
I know, but that is a lot of kids. Moment, but I just had a horrible joke in my head.
Oh no. Okay, see, they're adding to it. Told you, they're adding to it. Stop pushing out my hair.
I'm petting you.
Stop. Stop.
I'm sorry. I whispered that at the movie theater and a guy laughed behind me. It was fun. You left too.
I'm trying to not sneeze for the last 5 minutes. I'll still be watching, but hold up.
Is that part of the dream?
Yes. That would suck.
The episode's gonna stop here.
Let's just watch it.
Told you!
Oh my god, you were right!
I told you!
You were right. That seemed like a perfect place to, like, just cut it off. Oh, man.
Told you.
Yeah, I know.
You know, anime's not that nice.
Man, I'm so happy that...
we saw the movie?
That we saw the movie.
Yeah, at least for this part.
You would be pissed.
Maddie,
in December, once they start the next arc, oh man, it's gonna be cruel. It's gonna be cruel.
Mm.
I can't wait.
Oh, younger than Goku.
Man.
This couch is too comfortable. It's where the anime isn't boring, it's just so comfortable right here.
Alright. Now let's see. Yeah, see, he's got the scar / birthmark.
It could be something passed down through the family line.
Aww.
That next episode's gonna be hype.
The next few really are, like, even though, man, this whole bit, though. Oh, man.
I told you it would end there, though. I called it.
You were right. Okay.
I called it.
All right. We watched those last two episodes together. We'll get to the next one after I get these two out. Peace out, everybody.